Karen, Team No Sleep. Michelle, hello. Bello, hello. We're just gonna do a quick 20-minute live. I'm testing out something. I also want to say hi. Maria, hello. Yeah, I can't sleep anyways now, so just ordered food. Now I'm eating candy. And yeah. You're eating freeze-dried Skittles, nice. Lisa, hello. Dottie, hello. Hope you guys liked the last post. Yeah, this is the best you're gonna get in Colombia for candy. It's not very good, but it works. Feeling good. Yeah, I'm feeling good. Pretty good. Hi, Astrid. Is this a test? I wanted to see who's awake. That's good. Thanks, Maria. I'm glad you like it. Thanks, Laura. Weird, I just woke up. I went to comment on your video and then it says you were live. That's crazy. Look at that. You're meant to be here. It's just a super quick live though, but yeah. Thanks, Steph. Alicia, thank you. Hi, Kak, how are you? Are those the sour ones? It says they're sour, but they're not sour. It says sour, but not to our standards. Reese, hello. Michelle, good morning. Thank you, Michelle. Good morning, Tiona. I've had I don't like freeze-dried stuff for some reason. I don't know. I'm not a fan. Not a fan of the freeze-dried. Evelyn, hello. That guy who sings that song, he has such good music. Like, he came out with this song. I don't like it. Oh, not this. That's Westlife. This. I haven't seen the post yet. Oh. Hi, Connie. Good morning. We got 50 in the chat. I thought we'd have like 20. Good morning. Tracy, thank you. Post is awesome. I'm glad you like it. It's doing better than the last 5 I've done in the first hour, so that's good. Finally. Pull over quick. Thanks, Maria. Julie, long time. How are you, J-Mac? I'm up late. Yeah, it's 2:20 here. It's late. It's gotta be late for you. This is early for me. This is when the night starts for me, but we're gonna not go to bed at 5 a.m. tonight. Karen, thank you. Glad you posted. I know, right? I was so unmotivated. I was like, I'm not posting. I'm done. But we gotta get them out, so. Gotta get them rolling. And then soon, we'll get some Cartagena stuff. Missed you extra much when I landed in Toronto this morning. No way. You're in Toronto? That's cool. It's cool. Welcome. You look amazing. Thanks, Tracy. Thank you. After live, I just showered, caught up on stuff, and then I just ordered from this really good burger place. It was so good. Really good. RJ, hello. The video is like hitting Africa right now. Like pretty early, so hopefully it keeps up. We never know. CQ, hello. Love myself, hello. He's requesting. No. Okay. Good morning from Kenya. Good morning. What'd you get to eat? I got a burger with like, it was weird. They put like chips on it. Like, it was like, it tasted like Lay's, was good. And then I got a salad with like balsamic vinaigrette. I ate a lot tonight. But I think it was my first meal of the day or second. Birthday trip to London. Nice. I was in London in March to see Matt Rife. Have fun. I love that city. 10 a.m. there. Yeah, 10 a.m. in Africa. Right? That's crazy. They're all singing it. Where are you? I'm in Colombia. We're in Cartagena. Sigo from Uganda. Hello. Hello, hello. Good morning, Oli Shaba.
Hopefully milestone before we leave, guys. That'd be cool to hit 425.
That'd be cool to hit it here. We'll see. It's a good morning.
The green one's nasty though. So we just try to avoid the green ones. The red one's the best. Red's good. And then yellow. And then orange. But I put them in the freezer. I'll put them in the fridge because I like them like chewy. And then it wasn't chewy enough. So we put it in the freezer for a bit. Now it's the perfect consistency. Perfect. How are you? I'm good. How's the work? Work's good. Work's good. 425 would be awesome before you leave. That would be cool. I hope so. Where are you from? I'm from Canada. Red is always the best. Red is always the best everything. Like when there's any sort of like flavors involved, red is always the best. Unless blue is in the picture, then blue wins usually. But red's like, red's good. Red. Love the post. Thanks, Dottie. Thank you. Thank you. We'll hit it later.
I hope so. All red candy's the best, right? Cherry, strawberry. You're not tired, no. Not tired. I hope tomorrow's sunny, guys. I hope we can do a pool live tomorrow because today was not good.
From Ghana.
Hello, RJ. I fell the other day and sprained my ankle. Ouch. I've never sprained my ankle before. Knock on wood, but like, it's gotta hurt. Feel better. Red's usually the best unless they're blue, right? Blue raspberry wins over cherry. All the time. Hi from Philippines. Hi, Fritzy.
Hello.
I like this song. It's good. I want to get closer. Michelle, thank you. It's good, eh? Now I want this to go viral because like I like the song, but like I didn't like it at first. Now I'm vibing. Also, I think the reason I didn't like this TikTok was because it's so silly. I'm not even gonna say it's fine. I just didn't like it. Marcos Hernandez. I like your hair. Thank you. Hi, Doreen. How are you? Debbie. Reed's candy drawer. Check out this. Yeah. Let's go. Tell us. I picked something on my forehead. And it just throws me off when I look at it. Now you won't see it. It's like a mark. No one sees things that I see. Thank you, Purity. Hi, mommy. Mommy.
I only have one mommy,
but you can be my Singapore mom.
Huh?
I like Singapore.
Only you see it. I bet I won't see it. Little, okay, but don't look for it. Just like let me know if you see it.
Hi, Lila. Showing love from Kenya, Nairobi.
We are our own worst critics, always.
Always.
Are we getting used to the no scruff? Or the no beard yet, or no?
I think I'm getting used to it now, but I'm still excited for the beard coming.
But definitely yesterday, or this morning, was too shocker for me.
If they look into those eyes, they're toast.
Lighting was good in that video. Lighting was good.
What does Mombasa mean?
Baby Reed.
Yeah. You won't see Baby Reed for much longer. Maybe 2 more days. That's it.
I don't see anything. Do we need to zoom in on it?
Guys, I will do that. Look.
I can't unsee it now. No, I don't want to show you then. You're not going to be able to unsee it.
You look so young.
I know.
It's weird.
Have you thought about inverting your videos?
Inverting. I've seen what the inversion is. Like, I've seen it on, like, filters. I don't like it.
But that's how people see me. Which is crazy.
I'm not shocking you. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
Good morning, Lila. Hi, Julie.
Thank you, Michelle.
Bon dia.
Bon dia. It's not that bad anymore.
You're looking for a serious relationship?
African, thank you for the roses.
I look like a baby.
This is Iris, yeah. This is Goo Goo Dolls. Goo Goo Dolls.
I can't see a scratch. Okay.
You know what that is.
Fitted tank, yeah, this is my Hugo Boss.
No Hugo Boss. I miss my Hugo Boss. Can I get some followers here?
Maybe you can ask for them. It has to happen naturally, even though sometimes I ask.
Love, thanks for the follower.
I didn't take Hugo. Since I've been from Vegas, since I think Jamaica, I've been bringing this Dolce.
How do you point it out? Now you want to see it.
Gets its own pick. Yeah, exactly.
Hey, you have to zoom in. You also have to bring out your magnifying glass, your binoculars, everything. You'll see it eventually.
But I can't unsee it. Raga, hello. Just wanted to say hi. 5:30 will come soon. Damn, that's an early wake up. Yeah, it's gotta be like 12:30 for you, so sleep well. Good night, Connie. Sleep well. Rubelin, Philippines. Yeah, but I also zoom in on everything, right? So, like, I overanalyze everything. Where are you from? From Canada. My foot's asleep. How do you wake up a foot other than hitting it? I hate that. Smile. What time is it? It's 2:30 in the morning. My girl's also the zoom in, walk on it. Oh, that's what you're gonna do. Yeah, walk. Oh, but it's numb. I'm gonna fall. Oh. It's so numb. Tie with rubber band. I don't have rubber bands. Do you do that when you watch other people's posts? No, I just do it when I look at, like, I over-criticize things on my own posts. How old are you? You have a baby face. You have to guess. That's the game, okay? Now, from now on, when anyone asks me how old we are, we gotta just ask them to guess. They guess, and then we tell them. BH, hello, 28. Are you the same one who just asked the question? Let's see. No, someone different. All right, let's see if the person who asked the question answers. 28, you think? Maybe. I have photos. Yeah, photos I do all the time. This is good. This is cream soda, Colombia style. I'm 32. That's weird saying that, but not yet. 31 right now. 32 soon. In a week. A week today. Oh. A week today. Where are you from? I'm from Canada. My foot is still asleep. You're 32 too? You're 32 too. You've been saying, I know, I've been saying 32, but it's still like, now we gotta just, we'll never be able to say 31 again. So let's just use it now in the last week. Hi, cool. Hi, Kaka. None. Hello. Got a lot of new people in here. Hello. Final week of 31. Yeah, gotta, now we gotta just keep saying 31. You're 32. I would have guessed 25. Thank you. Yeah, I'm 32. 31. Good idea. Yeah. You're gonna be 33 the day before I turn 32. Nice. You're born a day before me. Shy, I'm a team. Hello. Where are you from? From Canada. Canada. I love you. You love me. Love you too. Do you have ice? My foot's still numb. What the heck? No, I don't have ice. I have a burger though. Would that help? If you were mine, I'd be your everything. Tanzania, welcome. What'd you do to your foot? I don't know, it's numb. It's been numb for like 5 minutes. Okay, spear back. I'm just gonna pee quick.
Beauty queen of only 18, she had some trouble with herself. He was always there to help her. She always belonged to someone else. I drove for miles and miles and wound up at your door. I've had
user. Thank you for the follow. This is your daughter Riley's favorite song when she was two. No, wait, how old is Riley right now? Miz Yellow, Kristen, good morning. My favorite tank. You like this tank, really? I never wear it that much. I think you're talking about another one. It's also black. This one's less tight than my other black one. I can't sleep. Me? I didn't try. But yeah, probably not. If I tried right now, I wouldn't be able to fall asleep. Actually, no, I would. We just don't try at this time. It's too early. I can't remember the last time we went to bed before 2. Long time. Hi, Princess. There's a tighter one, yeah. Hi, Vuki. Any of the black ones are kind of a weakness. I have a lot of black ones. Let's see which ones I have. There's a light for this.
Okay, this one's real. Like, this one I never wear because it's actually like, skin tight. And it's only good when I don't have my dad belly. Where's the other one? I might have worn it. Oh, this is it. I knew I had it. It's this, a blue. Sometimes I creep towards dad bod. And then I'm like,
we gotta do cart. Yeah, this is my Hugo Boss one. This is my other one. This one's a no name. This is like Fruit of Loom. Oh. This one's like a pool one. It's like a beach bag. This is like a backwards hat one. See, like, it's tight. No dad bod. Sometimes. I see a hat right behind you.
I got 3 hats.
Trace. I like the one too. Thanks. Good tank. I burn. I like that one. I can't tell a big difference other than it's a little bit like the other one sits more like this. You know? This one's more like tight. Which is good. If we come back for a nice workout, this makes me feel like I actually did something at the gym. Alicia's jamming to the tune. I'm definitely wide awake. Let's go. Tracy. Thank you for the Jeems dog. Thank you. One love from Uganda. Which one do you like more? This. The Hugo one I probably have worn like 3 times. But I like these. I have one of these in gray. I have one of these in blue. And the one I wore today, the brown one, they're all the exact company. He was cute, but you're way cuter. Aw, thanks. Riganda, hello. Good morning from Philippines. Hi, Philippines. I have visited Philippines. I love it. Word on 2, damn. Yeah, we know. Okay, good. I love the brown one. I gotta do Wordle now. Now that Dottie got in 2. Damn, that's crazy. impressive. Thank you, Lonnie. We got 72. At this time, let's go. You're from Uganda, you're 34 years old.
Nice.
Do you remember when you would pause the live if you went to the bathroom? Oh, yeah. Wait, no, didn't I take up the comments? I used to take up the comments. It's funny. FOMO. Bonjour, vous êtes en vacances? Oui, maintenant je suis en vacances. Je suis en Colombia. Hey Siri, how do you say Colombia in French?
In French, Colombia is Colombie.
Je suis en Colombie maintenant, mais je retourne bientôt. Used to stop comments, right? How young are you? I am 31. I'll be 32 in a week. Colombie. Nikki, good morning. Do you really have a girlfriend? Do I have a girlfriend? Mm-mm. I don't. What were you testing on live? So basically, I don't like doing this too much. Because, I don't know, I like to watch the comments come in. But I'm told, creators are told to go live after they boast. But I don't like to because I like to see things come in. And obviously, if I'm live, I can't see it come in. So yeah, told to go live and then post. Sorry, post and then go live. Post and then go live. You'd flip if you missed comments. I remember that. Yeah, so manager says to do that, but manager also says to create a schedule. So there's certain things that I still gotta do what works for me, you know what I mean? Do you need a Ugandan queen? A Ugandan queen. Just asking. Shamila, thank you. Hi Lisa, good morning. Indonesia, hi Saipia. Saipia. The scars of your love remind me of us. They keep me thinking that we almost had it all. The scars of your love. I'm doing good. I'm gonna go to bed soon. Soon. It's almost 3 a.m. Hi, Streak. Looking for a friend. Hi, my friend. How are you? Chico. Life's full of challenges, and I enjoy accepting challenges. I like that. It's good. I like the music. Thanks. Who is this? I don't even know who this is. Adele? You like Adele? Morning, Jenny. Hi, Dion. This is Adele. I don't listen to too much Adele. See, this is what you don't wear. You don't wear this after you have burger and salad and fries. This is like, this is what you wear after like post gym, not like post meal. You know what I mean? Hi, Jenny. Milika, Milika from Philippines. Thank you, Lisa. New post is almost the same use as the last one already. What's the last one at? The last one tanked. That's awesome. The last one was awful. I don't even want to look. Where is it at? That's crazy. Okay, now I get why she says to go live after you post, because when I went live, it was at 2,000. It's doubled. That's crazy. Okay, we gotta listen to Manager more often. She knows what she's doing. that's crazy. Damn. That's great. Now I know. If I can go live after posting, try it out. Especially if the video is canceled. That's crazy. It's 500 likes already? Okay, that video is being the Yeah, based on everything, what is it at FYP? It's 83%. It's 83%. Okay, yeah, so based on everything I see right now, because I'm a numbers guy, it's going to beat the last 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's going to beat the last 5 videos. 1, 2, 3, 5, maybe 6 videos. That's crazy. Finally. Why am I awake at 3:47 a.m.? How are you going to tell me that? I don't know, but good morning. Your number one fan from, what country is that, Jenny? What country? Is that Ghana? Ghana, I think. Abigail, hello. Nolly, hello. Into treasure gold, you pay me. Real good video, really. Damn, it's always the ones I don't think are gonna do well that do better than any of the other ones. It's crazy. I'm kind of shocked, guys. I don't get it. I don't get this algorithm. Debbie, hello. I'll show you the one I thought was gonna do well. This really like ticks me off. Which one? I thought this one could do well, maybe. Which one was this? Oh, the NSYNC one? And, yeah. Always the ones I don't like, except Pay My Love. Except I did like the I Love You post. I did like that one. Just think you weren't gonna post tonight. I know, right? You motivated me. Hi, Lydia. Thanks, Michelle. Susan, welcome. Karen, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Welcome back. I like the post. Thanks. I made that a long time ago. I made that back in 1999. I did that, I think, like a week ago. It's been sitting there. Should always listen to us more often. We're women. We're always right. I know, right? I should know this by now. Does anyone know what this word means in Spanish? Manzana. Does anyone know what manzana means in Spanish? I learned this today. Apple. I didn't know that. And then I learned what watermelon is. Watermelon, sandia. Sandia. I didn't know that. And I took Spanish for like 4 years. 3 years. First, I'm saying you drink anything other than water. I don't drink a lot of things other than water. My hair's kind of bugging me right now. All right, guys. Probably gonna stay on for like 5-10 more minutes and then. What's wrong with it? I don't know. It's just bugging me today. Alicia, thank you for the crown. I don't know. Thanks, Alicia. Thank you, Lynn. Good morning, good night. Good evening. Guys, the video we posted is literally at the same views as the one that's been sitting there for more than a day. And that's crazy. That's crazy. Let's go. Gia, good morning. Happy to see you. Happy to see you too. Good to see you. It is exciting because I was getting so unmotivated and annoyed. I don't even care if this does well at this point. I just needed to do better than the last 5 and I'll feel better. So, and it is. So we're happy. By the end of the live, I'll pass the one before that. Oh my, that's crazy. Crazy.
all the black hearts. Thank you. Too, it's Saturday. It's automatically a good day. All these black hearts, thank you. Bye, Gold. Have a good day. Did you guys hear the song that Kelly put in her edit? It's called Tall Boy. I like it. And we're tall.
She said, give me a tall boy. I've been working too long, boy. Oh, it's a gal that's gonna get some bumps in your car, this is a bar, boy. Oh, come on, he said, give me a tall boy. I need some stronger.
Yeah. Oh, 476 to go. That's amazing. Hopefully milestone here, yeah, guys. Another one. This is Shabuzi. This is the same guy who sings the bar song. You know the song that's like, here comes the 1, 2, 3, 4. Good morning, Marilyn. You're so little. And that's a 5-foot girl. Nah. 5'10¾ is not little. But I'm little. Like, I'm little. Yeah, he does have really good music. Really good music. Where are you from? Canada. It will hit later, I bet. The, what's gonna hit later? The views? Yula, thank you for the follow. Let's listen to Bar song. Yeah, so this is the same guy who sings this song. Oh, milestones. I hope so. Alicia, thanks for the iris. I don't know, I love this song. Sam, who hates country, loves this song. And I'm like, the only reason you like this song is because it's kind of rap. And he's like, true. But he doesn't like country, he likes this. They talked about Connie dancing on the table. Wait, where? In this song? Since when is Connie on a table? We gotta get Connie on a table dancing in October. Then my night is complete. Can I request a song? Sure.
Mama, thanks for the rose. Do you guys want to hear this really good song? Do you guys, I have a good, like, I think you might like it. Lonnie, this goes out to you.
Here we know I will carry you home, whether it's tonight or 55 years down the road. Oh, I know there's so many ways this could go. Don't want you to wonder, darling, I need you to know. We were talking to the sunset, throwing dreams against the wall.
Oh, I love this song. I love it. You guys ever heard this? Listen. Wait for the chorus. Wait. It gets good. Wait.
Oh, I would risk it all. These days, these nights, I'm changing my mind. My mind is set on you. I'm not afraid to say it. Say it's true.
Let's go. Thank you so much for the guitar. Terza. Thank you so much.
I choose us every time.
Never heard this song. Wait, I can't tell if Lynn's being serious because I don't think Lynn was in the lives today. So this actually might be new for her. Should we restart it for Lynn? Lynn? Oh, but now Maria's playing on it. So, okay, we know Maria's joking. I have to sort through who's joking and who's not. You know? Okay. You missed it. Here, listen. This is the beginning. You'll like it. Lynn! Listen.
Whether it's tonight or 55 years down the road, oh, I know there's so many ways this could go. Don't want you to wonder, darling, I need you to know.
Yo.
We were talking
actually,
to the sunset.
Thank you for the music, Lisa. Actually, lovely. That was so lovely, that music.
I know none of them are stuck yet. But I bet it on you.
Terza.
Oh, I would risk it
thank
all.
You. Love you too. Mary with the follow.
Changing my mind is set on you. I'm not afraid to say it. Say it's true.
So good. That's enough. We're sick of the song. If you play that song one more time. Ugh. Why is this song keep getting recommended? Put it behind us. Okay, it's 3 a.m. guys, let's make a goal. What time are we getting off? Let's make a goal. Cause otherwise, it'll be 5 a.m. You can play it again at our wedding, deal. Anything you have to follow, up to you. It's 3 a.m. Maybe. Guys, the video just passed the video before it in views. That's crazy. Let's say 3:30. Is that official? Yes. Nothing's official until it's signed. Are you married? Not married.
There were nights when the wind
was so cold. Let's go. You mean 5. Oh, I mean, oh, 5 a.m.? Mm, that's late. Atlanta. Oh, crap. The iPad's, like, dead. All right, that might be our call-in. You still remember me? No. I like you. Hi, Annie. Love, love this song. Okay, then we're gonna turn it up. Yesterday I only went live 3 times, so today I had to beat it or tie it. I love my candy. I didn't have the popcorn yet. Not yet. Hi, Erich. Oh, we got the green one. Oh, it's so bad. Oh, what is that? It's so bad. It's not like normal green. It's like, I think it's puke flavored, to be honest. I don't know. I've never tasted puke. Well, okay. Anyways, it's not good. Not good. Maybe green apple, maybe lime. I don't know. But not good. Moss, maybe grass. Yeah, it actually does kind of have a grass flavor to it. Tastes like a Christmas tree. I don't know. It's weird. It's really bitter. This is where it's at. Maybe sour apple. You look so much younger with your beard? Oh, with your beard shaved. How old do you think I look, Lynn, without the beard? And then how old do I look with the beard? Because everyone says different things. I don't even know anymore. Lynn, I hope you're doing okay. Hi, Susie. Gold me. Give your candy. I like your candy. Okay, you can have one. Just one. Charmaine, thank you. My baby boy. My baby boy. Good man, I'm glad. Hi, Laura. Queen Gray, hello. You have until end of June before no more. Wait, we didn't agree on anything. I said the only way I'll do this, if a bunch of other people commit to not doing something that they are hooked on. And then I'm in. I need accountability in Blackie fan to do this. 24 without, 28 with. I look 24. That's Adam's age. That's no way. Right now? No. I definitely don't look 22. I just saw a treasure box shoot up on the screen. I have no idea what that is. You'll be so grumpy. When? tomorrow if I don't get enough sleep. Oh, if I don't have candy. Yeah, I will. But then I'll just like muck fruit all day, you know? Like I'll just be like eating blueberries instead. Let's all commit to something. I'm down. But everyone has to commit to like, you can't say like, I don't want someone to commit to like not drinking coffee if they only have one coffee a week. Like you gotta commit. You're just a baby. I'm just a baby. It needs to be something that like you actually like, it's gonna be hard for you. Cause candy's hard for me. So I want it to be hard for you. It needs to be hard for all of us. Okay? And then I'm in. So think of your vice. Chocolate, wine. What do you need? No takeout food? Damn, I don't know what's harder for me. No takeout food or candy? No, it doesn't have to be food. It could be anything. It could be like no anything. Anything that like you should go without for a bit. It could be beneficial for you to not do it. Maybe it means like not going to bed late. You know? Getting more than 3 hours of sleep. I love my coffee. You love your coffee. How do you like your coffee? Coffee is hard for me and candy. What's harder? Sunshine, thank you. What do you want to hear? I'm running out of music. No phone. No, I don't want you to ever. No one can do no phone. It's not allowed. Because then I'm not going to see you. So that's not allowed. Ivy, thanks for the follow. Tracy, thanks for the follow. Okay, 3:30, we're gonna end the live, guys. No TikTok. No, not allowed. Unless you actually choose to do that. I don't think I'm addicted to anything my phone. How about, so you can't even say like no beach because like beach is good for you, you know? So you're not supposed to punish yourself if it's good for you. But if it's something like, I'm trying to think, what else? Chocolate, wine. I don't know. Tracy, hello. Levon, hello. He's telling me to play Tiffany. Ruth, thank you. Hey Lois, how's Kenya? This is a good song. Tiffany. Does Tiffany have any other good songs or is this the only one? Hi Komang. Good morning. Good morning, Julian. It's gotta be like 9 a.m. for you right now. Right? 9:12? I'm a whole different vibe at 1 a.m. Sorry, but not really. What kind of vibe were we getting? Allison, good morning. There Are Others by Tiffany. Is it, doesn't know any others? Okay, let's see. Not sure. Feelings of Forever. Has anyone heard this? Could have been. Could have been seems to be a pretty popular song. could have been in all this time. No one knows this one. Okay, I'll play the could have been song. Seems like it's a little less popular than I Think We're Alone Now, but it's up there.
Could have been's good. Okay, let's hear could have been after.
He's just not a fan. Okay, let's get snippets. I'll tell you my favorite. Let's see the next one. Let's do a third one.
Honestly,
I think she's a one-hit wonder kind of girl. Maybe. Hi, Emma. She kind of reminds me of that Fantasia Burrito song. She was a one-hit wonder. Okay, I thought so. Yeah. Alright, so it's not like Tiffany was like at Madonna's level. Tiffany was like during Pointer Sister times, right? Twinkle, thank you. You didn't edit, no way. It's on Fantasia Burrito. I always thought Tiffany was a one-hit wonder. Yeah, seems to be. She and Debbie Gibson. Oh, I like that. What's that song? In Your Eyes. I don't like Tiffany. Bye, Tiff. Not Tiffany of Blackie fam, the artist. Okay. What was I just saying? Oh, Debbie Gibson. Lost in Your Eyes. I like that song. I like the beginning of that song. Have you ever reached the rainbow's end? Jamaica round one. Every time I hear this song, Jamaica. Guys, that was crazy. I probably said this story so many times, but the girl who sang the song in Jamaica, I was getting a drink at the bar. She was getting a drink too. And she was like, are you going to sing tonight? And I'm like, no, are you? And she's like, oh, I'm going on next. And I'm like, no way. Are you good? And she's like, I'm okay. She goes on stage, does this song. And I'm like, who is in that live? And we're like, what the heck? You get her number. No, I didn't get her number. How would I get her number? No, it wasn't like, no, it was just a friendly, I'm going to sing the song next. And I was like, no way, are you good? And she's like, I think she said, you be the judge, I'm okay. And I was like, she just blew everyone out of their seats. She was really good. Emma, thanks for the follow. Oh, she chatted me up. Yeah, but it was like, it wasn't like a flirty. It was like a, I probably said hi to her. She wasn't like chatting me up. She told you you don't want, oh yeah, that's what she said. That's exactly what she said. She said, you don't want to miss this. Oh yeah, because I remember thinking, like, wait, is it a joke? Like, is she going to do something funny? But it was because she's good. Yeah, that's what she said. You don't want to miss this. Glad we didn't miss it. Jen Eagle, thanks for capping. Sophie, welcome. Zara, thanks for the follow. This song's powerful, it's so good. Damn. That's literally what I was thinking. I was like, damn, we have so many memories. Nice to wake up to see you. Good morning. Believe. Love it. And then the TikTok we made was great. Wind was blowing. You know, it was like good. The song is good vibes always. I believe in you. Thank you. Lady Hello. And then Anna sang it up. Anna sang it too. See, this song's only good vibes. It's only good vibes. I love that emote or emoji or emote. Guys, I don't know why. I feel like Debbie Gibson, she was a romantic kind of girl, wasn't she? Debbie Gibson? Oh, yeah. Elizabeth, hello. Sylvia, good morning. She's on TikTok? No way. She's young? Is she young? Is she my age? Debbie Gibson. No? She's cute. She's 53. Definitely get lost in your eyes. Where are you from? From Canada. Dawn Cherry. How old are you? Okay, we're gonna do the game, okay? Whenever someone asks me how old I am, you have to guess. And then you give me one guess, and then I'll tell you if you're right or wrong. How old do I look? I did this edit early on with yours and Josh's eyes. No way. The early days, the 2021 days. Hi, Reski. Hi, Deska. Okay, we'll get off in 10 minutes, guys, so that we can all get some good rest. Gibson's 53, yeah, she's born in 1970, 21. Oh my goodness, actually? Okay, no, be serious though, be serious. How, really? No. 25, wait, well, actually guys, okay, we gotta get our beard back. I'm not 21 or 25, 17, okay, I'm out of here. I'm not 27. I'm not 17. I'm 52. I'm the same age as Debbie Gibson. You like being younger? I know, but 17 freaks me out a bit. That's literally half my age. I'm 32. What do you want to hear? What do I want to hear? Honestly, like, 24 to 26. 24, 25, or 26. Yeah, I'm 32. Birthday's coming up in a week. If you were 17, I'd be gone. You look 19. No, it's just because I don't have a beard right now. If you look at my videos, I don't look this young. 17 freaks us out too. Yeah, no.
my 17 days. How old was I when I was 17? How old was I when I was 17? What the heck does that mean? Okay, what year was it when I was 17? My brain right now, 2009. I'm sorry, my brain like shut off for a second. Yeah. 2009. 17, wait, 2009, I was graduating grade 12. I look like I'm in grade 12? What the heck? What does that even, how? What grade 12 looks like this? What year are you born? 1992. What do you fear to be old? I have no fear of being old. I like looking younger than I am, and I always hope that that's the case. So when I'm like 60, I hope I look 55. You know what I mean? I think my dad looks younger than he is. My mom looks younger than she is. My sister looks younger than she is. So I hope to have that gene. Backwards hat. Let's go. Great jeans. Are you single? Because I'm single. I'm single. Mm-hmm. Where's the video at, guys? Let's go. Yo, it's at 5,400. Let's freaking go. That's crazy. You cannot sleep. Soon I will. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Well deserved. Thank you. People never guess my age. They say younger. You look cute. Thank you. Play the song. You want me to play the song again? Yeah, maybe it'll bring people in here one more time. Because they're all seeing it right now. Oh, we only got 3%. Okay, we gotta do it quick. It's gonna die any second, guys. If you were blessed, I'd give your everything. And you'd be the only thing that I would ever need. If you were mine, I would tell everyone that you are the only one that I could ever want. Oh, yeah. Everything I dream about, everything I talk about, one thing I can't live without. When I get closer to you, can't stand being far away. I like this song. Knowing that you don't feel the same way. Watching them bring tears to you. Plug this in so like we can actually get through this whole song. Karen, let's go. Good morning. Karen's just waking up, guys. This is like late for her. She slept in. It's 3:30. Karen, what the heck? Karen's usually up at like 2:45. Let's go. Good morning. I love it. I love it. Lynn, thank you. Thank you. Sylvia, thank you. Mishka Bear. Thanks for all the hearts and roses. You've been up. Holy. Okay, wait. What time did you get up? It's crazy. Good morning. I got to get on her schedule, guys. I've been saying that. Once I'm on Karen's schedule, I feel like I'll conquer the world. 3. Holy. But that means you're going to bed like minimum 10 p.m. Okay, what time did you fall asleep last night? There's no way you went to bed after 10. You'd have to be in bed by like 9, 9:30 max. Michelle, much love, 9. Yeah, see? How? 9 p.m. I'm just waking up at that time. Kind of. Visiting Thailand. I love Thailand. Koh Samui. Amy, thank you for the robes. Thank you, thank you. It's just charging. Toppers, thank you. Thank you for tapping. I'll sleep at 4 a.m. I'll sleep at 4:30. Cutie Pie, hello. Roina, hello. Jojo, hello. Good morning. Afka, good morning. If you got up at 3 a.m., you'd be tired. If you got up at 3 a.m., yeah, that's true. The problem is, how do I get to sleep at 9?
you don't go to bed at 6 a.m. Okay. How do I get to a point where I'm falling asleep by 9 consistently? 4:34 to go. Wow, let's go. How tall are you?
Tall. Lavender bath.
Lavender bath?
How many hours do you sleep? Oh, lavender bath helps you fall asleep. And Nicolette, 23 from Zambia, single and surgeon. Hi, Roina. How many hours do I sleep? I like to sleep 7 to 8 hours. But I will sleep 12 if you ask me too nicely. Like, no problem at all. I will sleep 12. But I go to bed too late that if I sleep 12 hours, I'm waking up at dinner. And then I'm never getting on Karen's time schedule. Sleep schedule. Very tall. Yeah, I'm like super, like when I like walk into my washroom, guys, it's like I have to freaking duck. Cause then I hit like you can't see it, but I'm like basically like, so. Sleep well, Len, sleep well. It's raining outside. It's raining outside, let's go. I love that before bed. A little trickling on the, I'm not 190 now, I'm 180, I think. Siri, what's 180 centimeters in feet?
180 centimeters is 5.91 feet.
Okay. That's wrong. What's 183 centimeters in feet?
183 centimeters is 6 feet.
Okay, what's 182 centimeters in feet?
182 is 5.97 feet.
How's it go from 5'9 to 6? The heck? What happened to mine? Wait. Okay, Siri, what is 5'10 and 3/4 in centimeters?
Okay. I found this on the web for what is 5'10" 3/4 in centimeters. Check it out.
I don't know. I think I'm 180. Siri's not being very good right now. Right? I need to ask ChatGPT.
Okay.
Okay. ChatGPT understands me when I talk to it. Okay, look. Like, I can have actual conversations. Okay. So I'm 5'10" 3/4. How many centimeters is that exactly?
You're about 179.7 centimeters tall.
My doctor always says 180. Okay, is that tall though? Like, would you say I'm tall?
Yes, at 180 centimeters, you're definitely considered tall.
But like, more than average.
Yes, 180 centimeters is above average height for men in many countries. You're taller than most.
Okay, but like, in Canada?
Yes, in Canada, 180 centimeters is still above average for men. The average height for men there is around 175 centimeters. So you're definitely taller than average.
We win. Your tallest son is 6'4". Oh my goodness. Okay, now we don't win. All right. Damn, that's crazy. I'm happy now. I'm a happy guy. Made my night. I'm so happy. So happy. There's nothing average about you. Yeah, there are a lot of things. Thank you, though. Hi, Susie. All right. Your 24-year-old son's 6'4". Holy, my nephew's 6'1". At 17? Damn. Actually, now to think of it, all my friends were all the same height. Like, more or less the same height.
Hi, Althea. Hi, Kanga. But we'll go to bed right after this song, which we're going to play.
How old are you? You have to guess. That's the game. You have to guess how old I am, and then I'll tell you if you're right or you're wrong. Were you the tallest at school? I was always, okay, so like I remember when we take like school photos and they have like three rows, everyone would like sit, like the smallest would sit on the bench, then second row. I was always the third row, but I wasn't the tallest. They were always taller. No, I'm a bit taller than Saba, but like not by much. And then Sam, I'm taller than Sam. I'm taller both than both of them, but like probably by that much. 31. Yeah, 31. You think your nephew will be the same height? Brother-in-law is pretty tall. I think brother-in-law is like 6'1". So I think nephew will be taller than me. Yeah, I think so. You're always in the front row. It's okay. I was always hoping to be in the last row. But like, I don't know why. It was like a competition for me. I wasn't the tallest. Definitely wasn't the tallest. All right, guys, we're going to finish on this last song. There's lightning outside. Song. Okay, all right. How much? We got 5%. It seems like it's pouring outside right now. It's so loud. Do you guys hear that? Now that we're up, we can watch you sleep. I'm gonna snore. That wouldn't be good. All right, last song, guys. Here we go.
If you were mine, I'd be your everything, and you'd be the only thing that I would ever need. If you were mine, I would tell everyone that you are the only one that I could ever want. Oh, yeah. Everything I dream about, everything I talk about, one thing I can't live without. I wanna get closer to you, can't stand being far away, knowing that you don't feel the same way, watching them bring tears to your eyes. If you were mine, I'd be your everything, and you'd be the only thing that I would ever need. If you were mine, I would tell everyone that you are the only one that I could ever want. Oh, yeah. All the words I sing about, all the letters I'd write about, only thing I wanna hear about. So when I get closer to you, I know there's someone else, but he is only thinking of himself. Doesn't make any sense for you to be lonely. If you were mine, I'd be your everything, and you'd be the only thing that I would ever need. If you were mine, I would tell everyone that you are the only one that I could ever want. Oh, yeah. Let me be the one you share your hopes and dreams with. Never be alone again, cause I will hold you endlessly. Please don't be afraid to
to let your broken heart guide you. Into these open arms, I long to surround you, baby.
Growing on me. It's growing on me, this song, guys. Let's go. Good tune. Marcos Hernandez.
iPad just died.
All right, guys. Oh, 3:40 a.m. Can we get a final count?
Where's the video at? Let's go.
J-Mac.
Thank you.
I love that music. It's called If You Were Mine. By Marco Hernandez. Marcos, I think it's Marcos Hernandez. I love your music. Almost 6,000, let's go. That's awesome. That's crazy. Like, the videos weren't hitting 6,000 after like days. Finally, holy. I think more positive, not saying if or when instead. Sylvia, thank you. All right, guys. Who's tired? I'm not tired yet. Crazy thunderstorm right now. Crazy. Terza, thank you so much. Me. I'm always tired. I'm never tired. That's why I go to bed late. A little bit mellowish. Okay, now I'll be on it because everyone's saying they're tired, and then my brain's like, wait, am I tired? Oh, okay, now I'm tired.
Damn.
Rashid proceeds to shove a green. No, not green. Hey guys, I'm giving away this whole bag of only green. He wants it. It's not good. Are you scared? I'm scared of falling asleep. Too late. Get a good day's sleep, but we'll get some rest. I want to marry you. You want to marry me? Don't you want to get to know me? First. Sheena, thank you for the rose. Does listening to the rain make you sleepy? Now it is. I don't know, I just got this burst of like, holy, I'm tired. Let's sit on the balcony here in the storm. It's so loud. I don't know how you guys can hear it right now. It's so loud. I know you enough. Thought he asked first though, that's why. No, but some people, they get to know me for 3 years and then they change their mind. So we need to change it from 3 years to 5 years. You guys hear it now?
Yeah, watch.
It's loud.
Wait for it to hit.
Funny enough, as soon as we come outside, it stops. Okay, so do it again.
Why did it just stop? It was so loud the last like 5 minutes. Okay, we're gonna walk inside and oh! Who saw that? That was crazy. Wait, I feel like I got the wrong side though. The whole sky is gonna light up. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. That was cool. Yeah, it's night here. It's 3:44. Come on, one more time. One more time. Give me some flash. You have to ask nicely in Spanish. Okay, mi amigas, amigos. Por favor. Comienza. Go. Who got that? Yeah, it's cool because you watch the rain go into the ocean. It's cool.
Guys, milestone today? Maybe. Maybe there's a man bun in soon. Got a man bun. Hopefully, that'd be cool. I just want to hit 425 before we go. I'll be a happy guy. Eyes are closing, but I'm listening. Okay.
$421 to go. You know, if this post somehow does wonders, then we could hit it before we go. But the post would have to hit like 50K for it to gain traction. I have to say goodbye for now. Bye, Komeng. Have you decided who you're battling this weekend? So I thought about it. And I think what I'm going to do, because it doesn't work when I like jump on live and then try to find someone. It works best when either I get invited by someone randomly or I happen to see someone who's live. Sylvia, thank you. So I think what I'm gonna do is like, if I like happen to see someone who's live in the next 2 days, I love to battle Ella, but Ella never accepts me. But yeah, I think if I see someone like that, I'm like, oh, we need to battle them and they're available, I'm going to jump on it. Or if someone requests me and they're available versus like us pick a time, does that work? Or should we just pick a day and time? Just into things to follow. Do you want me to ask her? I don't want to bug her. This is the thing. I think Ella like doesn't know about Blackie fam. She does, like, we've never gone live together. She doesn't know much, like, so I feel like this, she's like, there's certain people like J-Hop, certain people that like they won't battle you if they don't know you, you know what I mean? So we almost like, now J-Hop knows exactly who we are, you know what I mean? So people got to give us chances. She will offer the battle, yeah, but she doesn't ever accept me, so she doesn't know. You going to her live. Nice. I think she lives 10 minutes away from me. It's crazy. Are you married? I'm not married. I'd like to have a connection. Where are you from? I'm off to bed. Have a good night.
Haven't seen Spencer. I haven't seen Spencer in a long time, too. Hello, Reed. Happy Saturday. Hi, Marie. Happy Saturday. Yeah, so I think that's what I'll do, guys. What would you rather? Would you guys rather if we were to battle today or tomorrow? Let's just do a poll for those that are like, you know, though. Would you guys rather it be today, battle, or tomorrow? Sunday. Saturday or Sunday? Smiley face Saturday. Sad face Sunday. It's always happening. All right, so it looks like the majority of people are saying today. So I'll keep my hand up while we're live today. If someone requests or if I see someone, will happen. Today it is. Now I'm nervous. Sunday night. Okay, if anything, Sunday night, got you. All right, let's plan for today then. Yo, now I'm nervous. But who though? We gotta talk about this. Maybe Freddy Krueger. Holy, Freddy Krueger? He's no joke. I've been wanting, I want Soulja Boy though the most. You're late ending, I know. We said 3:30, let's just move to 4, it's easier. I'm Uganda.